first round coverage is just about to kick off. We are down on the first tee to show you how it's going to go. And with that, the first drive of the event is away. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. But in actual fact, that one ended up in the rough. And I think he will be pleased with that. From 31 feet out here.
To right, not too far though.
Oh my goodness, just missed.
Yep, just missed.
And about 5 feet to go here.
But
a decent little putt there. Let's move to the second hole.
Where is that ball
going? Fairway bound.
I don't understand that.
170 yards out.
Ball is perfectly straight. But just because you're a little fat, it hooks.
And going with the 7-iron on this one. This could be good. It's heading for the green here.
Sit. A roll up.
Well, that was unfortunate. Too much club on that one.
Fantastic.
And this to save par.
Well, at least I'm even.
And next up is a par four, folks.
Again, why is it looking?
And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And with that, he's on the green. And about 6 feet to go here. Oh, my goodness. And for the par. And a decent putt. All right, here's
should
the fourth
one
hole.
Under. Ugh. Make me mad. Where are we going? We going now? Yeah, okay.
Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 200 yards to the pin.
Go 5 iron.
And heading for the green.
Stop. Quit rolling. Jeez.
And about 29 feet to the cup. And this shot is looking scary good right now. This one's about 3 feet from the cup. And next up is the par five.
Where are we going?
Oh, well, someone's looking pretty good. From 225 yards.
Going
with
up.
A 3 iron.
But I think this is the better play.
And some unfortunate luck there on that approach shot. Just didn't have enough club.
You've had enough club. You just don't know what you're talking about. Oh!
And he will like that. And this putt is for birdie. And now let's take a look at that leaderboard.
You look at me, I'm moving up in the world.
And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From 120 yards out. And ladies and gentlemen, that was a poor approach. And that's been out of character today. This round, he's been pretty good for his greens and regulation.
I don't know why it wiggled, but it did. That's not bad.
And this to save the par. And that one's right in the cup. And teeing off on this par 4. Well, so far so good for this one.
Yeah, I'll take that. Roll, sit. Stop rolling.
I think you'll like that. 26 God. Feet from the cup here.
That ain't much. Come on. Oh, pull up your pants and hit the ball.
And for the par. Ooh, that was very close.
Of course it doesn't fall. This putt
is for bogey.
Fantastic. Now I'm back to even. Now it's doing so well.
And now setting up on the par three.
Par three, 129. Ba ba ba. One behind me. I think I'll club down one and go for it. Okay.
And here's the six iron. And this one's looking pretty good.
Sit. Sit.
And this one's for birdie.
Come on, ball.
Is
move.
Looking quite good.
Oh, not that much.
This putt's about a 2-footer here. And the par putt drops. And now setting up for the par four.
Oh. Look out. Sit.
Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this is for birdie.
Wow.
Okay, from 28 feet to the cup. And from that length, that is a feat to accomplish. And now teeing off on this par four. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. Here is the pitching wedge. This is heading towards the green. And now from 15 feet. And that one will drop for birdie.
All right.
And moving on to the 11th hole.
One behind me. There's a pill. One behind me. I'll go for it. That one.
Looks like a 7 iron.
Might have missed that. Just a touch. Sit. Sit. Ew. My goodness, it does. Oh, roll back.
This one's looking like around 16 feet or so.
Oh, too high.
Just inches away.
No, it wasn't. Why would you say it was inches away when it was a foot away? Now I got a long paw putt. Oh, fantastic. Come on, go.
And this one for bogey. Ooh, that was very close. This one's about 2 feet from the cup.
Brutal.
And now, setting up for the next par four hole.
That's rough. Ooh, fairway. All right.
And I think he's going to like that.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do, Mr. Commentator. Too hard.
I think he'll like that.
Yeah.
And this for the birdie.
Ooh,
I thought that was going to go. This putt's about 3 feet away. And that one will drop for par.
Should be back to even.
All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. And fantastic distance on this drive. And about 160 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. Well, this isn't looking too good.
It'll get there.
And nothing wrong with that shot. And about 19 feet to the cup. Ooh, that looked good. And this putt's for par.
Because why should I have booty? Let's see. On to the next.
And the wind definitely could be a factor on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes.
7 miles an hour off the left. We'll go here. Let's see. Can bomb that, right?
It's looking like it's heading into the fairway.
Yeah, buddy. Three wood. Ball going downhill. Into the left, so just a touch. That way, the ball should roll from. Go, ball, go. All right. To the left. I want to tuck that up just a bit. Let's see what I get. Come on. Come on. Sit. Hit. Ooh, it hit that hill.
And I think he's going to like that. And this one's for birdie.
Oh, this is a wonky putt. Come on.
Oh, oh my goodness. Close. Very close. But no cigar. And that putt's going to drop for par.
Yep. Still one over.
And next up is a par four, folks. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And from 155 yards out. Here's a 9-iron. This one's looking pretty good. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt.
One ball. Stop there. That's fine. That's good. I can deal with this.
This one's about 4 feet from the cup. And the par putt will drop.
All right.
And now setting up for the par four tee off. And just launched this drive. And about a buck 25 away.
Oof.
Going with the 9-iron.
That's not going to be pretty. But you know what? It worked.
And that approach is on the green. And a lengthy putt in the near future.
Take this putt over the last putt.
And now let's take a look at the leaderboard.
Okay. Let's do that. What do you know I'm doing 10th?
And let's see what the 17th has in store.
Into the fairway.
And about 215 to the pin.
I'll push it right there.
I think that's a 5-iron.
Oof.
And I don't think that was the intended result for that approach.
No, it wasn't.
And that's not been the trend today. He has been pretty good in the area of greens and regulation today.
Ooh, sit. Oh my, terrible.
And about 19 feet to go here.
I haven't touched a good round too.
Oh, I thought that was gonna go. From here, it's about 10 feet away. And a nice putt there.
Yeah.
Teeing it up here on the 18th.
World famous hole.
I don't think we'll find some fairway here.
Come on, sit. Oh, that's not good. Oh.
We had about 5 feet to go here. Ooh, and that was very close. That's about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that drops for bogey.
I think I want to play test one course, see what I can find. I want to play pebble. Okay. Pebble. Let's see what we got. Pebble Beach.
Hello there, and welcome to the golf club. My name's John. I'd like to thank you on behalf of the golf club team for being with us here today. Let's get down to that first tee right now and see what you can do.
Holy cow.
Nice looking shot. All right, a little 6-foot putt here.
Oh.
God. All right, let's drop this for double. And a decent little putt to end this one. No points on the first hole. Let's just forget about that. Move on.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here. A nice looking shot. Looks like we're about 220 yards out. Looks like some rough coming up here.
Oh, get in.
I thought for sure you were heading for trouble on that last shot, but wound up on the green. Look at you. There's that eagle. Great putt out there. All right, sitting at 4 points after that hole. Well, just letting you know, it's a bit windy out there, so keep that in mind as you go onto the tee. And the tee shot's looking decent. Okay, we have about 130 yards, I'd say, to get to the pin. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Nice approach. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Nice. Okay, 3 more points for you after that hole. Good job. Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number 4. Sweet. Okay, let's see if you can save par here. Oh, this is making me emotional. All right, for the bogey. Almost had your par there, but don't worry too much about it. It's just a game. Next hole is coming up. And after that hole, you're sitting at 8 points on the scorecard. All right, let's put this close. This is looking good so far. Okay, this one to save par. Oh, it was so close. 4 feet to the hole, you can do this. Decent putt there for bogey. And after that hole, you're sitting at 9 points on the scorecard.